What's going on, my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family? One Eye Bri back from the PT channel to talk about The Walking Dead Season 9 and the topic of what is Michonne holding from the Season 9 trailer. There's no way to tell what it is exactly. Is it Rick's mace or Negan's Lucille? What do you think, guys? What do you pick? Is it something else? It could be something else entirely. Post your comments below. Let me know your choice. Rick's mace, Negan's Lucille, or something else. I gotta put out the general spoiler warning. If you're worried about spoilers, stop watching now. But become a member of our Walking Dead family here at the PT channel, and I hope you hit that subscribe button. Photo credits to AMC and The Walking Dead, but I wanna give a shout out to my Patreon peeps: James, Deborah Stevens, Brad, Kat, Chris, Lynn, Matt Turry, Deborah Johnson, and Corinne. Thank you for your support. Now let's talk about what Michonne is holding right here. And to me, right off the bat, I think it's a bat, Lucille. I think it's Lucille. It makes the most sense that it is based on the shape, the size, the coloring. It looks to be bloody guts, brain, skin, just red nastiness around the barrel of the bat potentially. It could be Rick's mace, and I call it a mace because I don't know what to call it. I think it's a medieval mace. That's what I'm going with here. But Rick has been seen having a new weapon. But I think the best options are Rick's mace or Negan's Lucille. But it could be something different. It could be a big femur bone or something. No, but I doubt it. I think it's either the bat or the mace. But the only time we saw Rick holding his new weapon is on horseback. And Michonne found Lucille in a field, most likely connected around the whispers, is my best guess. But the coloring of the wooden piece is darker. But you can see it's a little lighter where he's holding it. Maybe they clean it. Maybe they change it, maybe they paint it. I don't know, but there's a good shot of it right there in the pouch. And I don't know if they found this weapon at the museum, if they had it made at the hilltop or by a blacksmith or a weapon maker or someone else, but I think it's a museum weapon that they found when they went to go get the supplies and the tools for farming. I think they came across this and Rick gets it. But Rick also has his axe, his gun, and I think the red machete, but I'm not sure where that is. We haven't seen that since season 5. And where is that thing? I would love to see that. But I do not want Rick to see or have that orange backpack around him at all this season. That means that it's definitely going to be bad for Rick or someone around him, the curse of the orange backpack. But Michonne could be holding Lucille. I think it's Lucille. It makes the most sense to me that it is what Michonne is holding. I think Negan escapes or is let out. That could clue Michonne that Negan is out, that how did Negan get away? So my pick is that Michonne is holding Lucille. You can see different coloring of the bat here at the end of season 6 into season 7, and it just looks a little different at times. I don't know if it's the lighting, if it's a different bat, a different prop. Maybe there's wooden ones, and maybe there's rubber ones, but I'm just not sure why it's so different, because you can see it's very dark color there. You can't really see that part of the bat when Michonne's holding it, but when Negan is holding it, you can see how light it looks. It looks a lot lighter, right? Or is it just me? And where Negan is holding the bat with his right hand, you can see it's lighter. That's where I think Michonne is holding the object in the trailer. So to me, it just makes more sense that Michonne is holding Lucille. That's what I initially thought, but it could be wrong. It could be something else. That's why I want to know your thoughts. Post them below. But Michonne and Rick are keeping Negan alive. Is it going to be a good thing? Is it going to be a bad thing? Is it going to come to bite Rick's group in the butt? Not sure, but we'll see what the writers want to do with it, because you know there's going to be a little twist and turns, differences from the comic, but we'll see what happens with Negan and Alpha and the Whispers. But the last time we saw Negan, he looked like this. Now in the trailer, he's in the jail cell. But where is Lucille? I'm guessing Lucille's put in the armory where they keep the weapons. Does Negan have a chance to get to it? Whoever breaks Negan out, does Negan get the bat, or does Justin or somebody give Negan Lucille his leather jacket so we get to see Negan looking like Negan? But the last time we saw Lucille, Negan had Lucille. Rick and Negan were fighting. Negan had a momentary lapse in judgment to listen to Rick. Rick tricked Negan, cut his throat or slit his throat or whatever you want to call it. But either way, Negan was injured. But Negan had Lucille. Then we didn't see what happened to Lucille. I'm guessing Negan doesn't have Lucille in the jail cell. That would be pretty weird. Or maybe Rick and Michonne are nice and they have conjugal visits for Negan and Lucille. That would be pretty hilarious. But what do you think, guys? What do you think happened with Lucille? I mean, I would burn that thing if I was Rick, but where is he keeping it in Alexandria? But again, what is Michonne holding here? To me, it looks obvious that it is Lucille. The weight, the size, just how it looks like a bat. It just looks like around the barrel. is the blood, the guts, the brains. You can kind of see something metal shining there, the barbed wire. It just makes sense. All I know is that the bat is bloody, so it was clearly used on walkers or people or what. But my pick is that it's Lucille, not the mace. But it could be. It could be a connection that Rick was in trouble. He dropped the mace when he was wounded or battling the whispers and walkers and he got overrun and he had to drop his weapon for some reason. But again, I don't think it fits that mold or the connection. And the only time we've seen Rick with his mace is on horseback. So does he have it here? Does he only have it for one time? Does the weapon break? I don't know what to make of it, but I'm excited to find out. I want to know what happens this season of The Walking Dead. Season 9 looks to be great. And the actors and the writers and the showrunners are saying that it should be back to its form like the way it was. Of course they gotta say that, right? Here's a great shot in the trailer that it's hard to make out, but you can see the little dirt, sweat, bloody patch right there where Rick's hand is at his side. To me, he's wounded. I think it's a stab. Could be a gunshot, but it could be a stab. It could be a bite. But he's clearly bleeding. You can see the red mark around the shirt. And to me, these are clearly whispers. They just look different, especially the way Michonne kills these walkers, if they are walkers. But to me, they're whispers. You can see the hair looks kind of funny on there, like it's kind of put over something. And it's very interesting that Michonne kills these walkers, maybe whispers, probably whispers, pretty differently. She usually does a brain stab, but she slits their throat. So why would she do that? So I think Michonne is holding Lucille, and that's going to trigger her to know that Negan has escaped. Negan and Lucille are connected. I think that's what the big thing to me I got out of seeing that. It could be a mace, it could be something else, but to me, just look at the size, the barrel looks like a bat. Metal, could be the barbed wire, it just makes sense. So there is no right or wrong, just let me know your thoughts. It's a fun discussion of something to talk about until The Walking Dead comes back October 7th. I'm excited, let me know your thoughts, guys. Post your comments below, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. We have a lot of fun here at the PT channel. If you're new to the channel and you love The Walking Dead, hit that subscribe button. And remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can achieve your goals. I got a zombie apocalypse book series. There's my 7 books now available online on Amazon.com and Barnes & Noble. We got paperback and digital versions. That's book 8. That's the cover for it. It'll be out this October. Never give up. Believe in yourself. You can do it.